name was Jessica, Detective Jessica, and I was walking in the fine summer evening. It was peaceful, a little too peaceful. Everything was fine, except I realized my partner, Detective Scott Cameron, was missing. The first question was, where to start? And that's when I realized there was something oddly suspicious about the basement at Scott's house.
Oh man, finally it's Christmas. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride on a one-horse open sleigh.
What's happening?
And since Christmas.
Get a hold of yourself!
It's good! Silver bells.
Scott!
Silver
Scott!
Bells.
Scott!
Makes the Christmas time something.
What was that? Scott? Scott Cameron? Hanson's It's a Christmas Album? That's the worst one out there! How could this be? How could this be? Doesn't make any sense! Doesn't make- Aha! Then it dawned on me. What if Scott's evil twin brother, Scooter, wanted to ruin his life and sabotage him by capturing him, throwing him into the middle of a river, just so that he could become the better twin brother because he lost, Scooter that is, the fourth grade hair contest to the better, superior Scott twin. That makes complete sense. And then...
You're right. He did beat me in fourth grade. It was the worst experience of my life.
All right, when he says beat, he doesn't mean like physically beat. He means like the hair competition. I have better hair than him, so I beat him in the hair competition.
Shut up, you're hypnotized. So it was a hair competition. Look at this beautiful head of hair. I've always wanted it. I'd have always had to keep my own hair covered.
But wait. There's just one thing I don't understand. I don't get. Why Hanson? Why the Christmas album?
Because it sucks.
The worst album of the year.
It worked very well. I guess we can see why it sucks.
It hypnotized him.
It's
great, trash.
It's a bad album.
But still, you probably just shouldn't do that.
Yeah, you're right. You know what? I've always loved you, brother.
Oh, good. I don't want to be hypnotized.
You're hypnotized.
Anymore.
Shut up.
Okay, I'm still hypnotized.
Another fine day's work by Detective Jessica on a fine summer evening. Balance was restored. Humanity was equalized again. And society could rest at peace. Yes, Scott Cameron was a case closed.